When I first started Miss Excel, I had no idea how to create my first invoice or what even goes on an invoice. This sales invoice template in Microsoft Create is what I wish I had when I was starting out. It has all the invoice fields already mapped out and is super easy to customize for your own business. Now, in addition to changing the text on the invoice, here are a few other ways I'd suggest customizing it. I like to change the overall color scheme and fonts to match my existing branding. We can select our preferred colors and fonts on the home ribbon for the main headers. For the itemization list, this is formatted as an Excel table. So when we click on it, the table design ribbon will appear where we can customize our table from there. I also like to add in my logo onto the invoice. We can do this by navigating to the insert ribbon and select pictures. I will choose one from my device. Once you select your logo, click insert and adjust it to your liking. I like to left align my title here too. The best part is once your invoice is all set, in just a few clicks, we can turn it into a PDF to send out to clients. Check out more templates, including this one, at create.microsoft.com.